and welcome to another week of sports betting action. And what a week we have ahead of us here, right? This is the week I'm going to be all over the NFL beat beginning on Thursday, but I'm not leaving you baseball bettors hanging. I'll be with you guys right up until the final pitch of the World Series, of course. So let's get right into tonight's action. My four best bets of the evening for Major League Baseball. We're going to start things off with Blue Jays versus Yankees. A total of 9 runs in this one. We're going to take the under coming in at minus 120. So let's start with the starting pitching. And we're going to start with one of the best starting pitchers in all of baseball, Gerrit Cole. This guy has been in elite form since returning from the COVID list. A 0.73 ERA in 4 starts, 39 strikeouts to 4 walks in that span. The opponent scored 2 or fewer runs in all 4 of those games. Blue Jays countering with Steven Matz. Not quite Gerrit Cole levels for Matz, but he's been pretty damn good here. 2 or fewer earned runs in 6 straight starts. His best start of the season, it was probably versus the Yankees back in May. 1 earned run with 10 strikeouts for Matz in that game. He's backed up by Blue Jays bullpen, looking pretty good right now. 5th and 5th over the last 2 weeks. And hey, what do you know? The Yankees bats are falling asleep once again. 21st in WRC Plus over the last 2 weeks. Matz, a left-hander. Yankees are 27th versus lefties in that span. So give me under 9 for Blue Jays Yankees. Next up, the game everyone is talking about. The game of the week across all sports. Of course, I'm talking about the Rangers versus the D-backs. I got a big group of guys coming over to watch this one tonight. This game has a total of 8 runs. I like the over coming in at minus 120. So the Rangers, all of a sudden, they're raking a little bit here, right? A bit of an offensive explosion for Texas, who's been one of the worst offenses for the majority of the season. But let's judge them on what have you done lately. And what they have done lately is ranked 3rd in WRC Plus versus righties over the last 2 weeks. They are taking on a right-handed pitcher in Zach Gallen, who we will get to. Spencer Howard gets a start for Texas. And this guy's absolutely stunk since he's come over from Philadelphia. And we faded him a couple times when he was with Philadelphia. So he's made a couple starts here for the Rangers and has an 8.82 ERA for them. And he's being backed up by a bullpen that's not very good. 23rd and 5th over the last 2 weeks. And some overtrends here for Zach Gallen, who's been up and down, more down than up, all season long. 12 of his 18 starts have gone over. Well, the D-backs have been a very hot over bet here recently. 8 of their last 10 have gone over. So give me over 8 at minus 120. Next up, we're going out to Colorado, where we're going to take the San Francisco Giants on the -1.5 run line, coming in at minus 140. When Logan Webb pitches for the Giants, they tend to win. It's that simple. He's made 20 starts a season. San Francisco is 16-4 in those starts, 13-1 in his last 14 starts. He's been absolute dynamite since the start of August, a 1.39 ERA in 7 starts. Meanwhile, the Rockies countering with this guy, Chichi Gonzalez, and this man, quite simply, cannot be trusted. He's allowed 4 or more earned runs on 7 different occasions this season. In the second half, as a starter, a 9.77 ERA. Come on, Chichi, what are you doing, bud? So don't expect a lot of offensive support for Gonzalez in this one. Colorado 28th in WRC Plus over the last 2 weeks. So I like the Giants here. Juicy run line, minus 140. I think it is worth the price. So, and we will wrap things up with a prop bet here, a plus money prop. Eric Lauer is throwing for the Brewers. His strikeout total, 4.5. I like the under coming in at plus 110. So not a big strikeout pitcher here, Lauer, right? He's gone under 5 strikeouts in 6 of his last 9 starts. He's taking on a Phillies team that has the lowest strikeout percentage in all of baseball over the last 2 weeks. And who knows how long Lauer's going to last in this one. First of all, the Phillies hitting really good right now, 5th in WRC Plus over the last 2 weeks. And he's gone over 90 pitches just once so far in the second half. You know, if this one is tight, all it's going to take is 1 or 2 fewer batters for Lauer to face Milwaukee, often in a rush to get to that bullpen. Let's hope that is the case tonight. So there you have it, my 4 best bets for Tuesday's Major League Baseball action. Give me a like if you like the video, a dislike if you don't like the video for whatever reason. The choice, quite simply, is yours. Make sure you are subscribing to this channel. Good luck with your picks tonight, unless you're fading me, of course. And as always, keep chasing that paper. Woo! Yeah!